It is another elimination game in the WNIT postseason tournament. Today, SDSU is set to play in front of a packed Frost Arena in hopes to getting to a second WNIT semifinal berth. But first, in the middle of the road, it's Alabama. It's South Dakota State and the Crimson Tide of Alabama in Brookings at Frost Arena. And getting the jump, and it's Peyton Burkhardt right away. 3-0. Burkhardt thought of a three, goes down the right rail, gives it off to Sellen. Both teams playing 5-on-5, man-to-man. Three from the right sideline! Jackrabbits 3 of 7 shooting there. And a shot by Alabama's Barber, no good. South Dakota State 1 and done. Jackrabbits in transition. Nelson finds Timmer! Nelson with the dribble, off to Timmer on the right wing, right corner Greer. Into Nelson in the low right, and it's Tyson underneath, got it to go, she's fouled. Now gives it off in the left wing, our baseline, it goes to Irwin, back to Sellen. Jack's trying to keep this possession alive. Thunick for three. Jackrabbits. Burkhardt gives it off to Sellen, thought of a three, now gives it off to Irwin. Irwin back to Sellen at the point, goes down the left rail, gives it off to Burkhardt, who got the lay-in. The assist to Sellen. And a tip away by Greer. Bruce in the right corner for a three, it's good. She's got 9 points. Jackrabbits in transition. Greer underneath to find Tyson, give Greer the assist. Thunick off to Nelson in the right corner. Irwin in the zone. Irwin, three. Didn't have a great start for 6 minutes. There's a free throw line. Jump shot good by Burkhardt. She's got 12. Brittany Davis. Davis on the run. 4:40 to go in the third quarter. It's 50-49 Alabama. And she goes right between two defenders. And it is 52-49, 11-0 run here by Alabama. Nelson quickly answers. Irwin with the basketball. Alabama went into a zone underneath. It is Tyson, her left-handed lay-in from Nelson. Davis with the basketball, handoff to Barber. Barber goes one-on-one. Now back, Davis, top of the arc. Three with 3 seconds to go in the third quarter. Her second three, Abrams all the way. Shot blocked from behind by Irwin. Ball taken out of there by Timmer. Timmer, 4-on-2, 3-on-2, goes all the way in. Lay-in good! Now, Alabama more of a matchup, and Timmer on the spot, runner good! SDSU on a 7-0 run! From Thunick, underneath, it goes to Sellen, off the window! Jacks within a point. Alabama in a man-to-man, their most effective part of this game has been their zone, wide open is Sellen! In the post. Timmer put it on the floor, gives it off to Irwin. Irwin will go to the free throw line. Timmer for three. Alabama matching up, wide open three. Irwin, left corner will go, and Lindsay Thunick, weak side rebound. Thunick, three, down and in. Sellen inside to Burkhardt. Off to Timmer with 6 to shoot. A 3 by Thunick, got it again! Lindsay Thunick with a smile! As big as you'll see! South Dakota State with 4 straight wins in the WNIT. Hold off a huge comeback by Alabama and are going to the WNIT semifinals for the second time in program history. The final, South Dakota State 78, Alabama 73.